कह भी सही यीशु मसीह की जय। सही यीशु मसीह की जय। You know, I've been a pastor for the last 8 years now. I gave my life to the Lord in the year 2001, me and my wife. And we come from a Hindu family. And we gave our lives to the Lord in 2001. And then I've been pastoring the church in Mumbai, Andheri West. Have you been to Mumbai? Yes, okay. Have you been to Andheri West? Okay, few of you. You know, in these years of my ministry, I have never seen any man ever come to me and say, Pastor, I was dead, I was downcast, I was about to commit suicide. But when I saw a Bollywood movie, my life changed. Or when I went to a gambling den and my life changed forever. Never. But I know thousands and thousands of people who say, I knew Christ and I read the Bible and I heard the words of the Bible and it changed my life. It's the word of God. Hallelujah. And it's Christ. I know I was a sinner and I'm saved by grace. And this beautiful time as we come together in unity. You know, I love the word unity. I always preach unity in my church and I give an example every time. I say, you know, I give an example of horses. If there's one horse, they did this experiment. One horse can pull 7,000 pounds and the other horse, it pulled 8,000 pounds. But together, they were supposed to pull 15,000. But in actuality, they started pulling 25,000 pounds because they came together. They could do more than double, more than the energy, it was the synergy, and they could perform much better. You know, that's what, as Jesus said, Father, as we are one, they should be one also. And can we all stand up and sing this beautiful song? And I want you to say with me, Jai Masih, Jai Masih, Bolo Jai Yesu Ki. Jai Masih, Jai Masih, Bolo Jai Yesu Ki.
Jai Masih, Jai Masih, Bolo Jai Yesu Ki.
Jai Masih, Jai Masih, Bolo Jai Yesu Ki.
Jai Masih, Jai Masih, Bolo Jai Yesu Ki.
The Bible says, do not hold back, but shout like a shofar, shout like a trumpet, Yesu Masih Ki. Yeshu Masih ki hands up. सब बोलो जय मसीह, जय मसीह, बोलो जय यीशु की, बोलो जय यीशु की, जय मसीह, जय मसीह, बोलो जय यीशु की, जय मसीह, जय मसीह, बोलो जय यीशु की, knowing Christ is that you don't have to be an intellectual. Amen. You don't have to be really, really educated. You don't have to be a doctor. You don't have to be an engineer. all you need to know is Christ as your Savior. And that's the only qualification. You know, Pastor, there's a secret ink. I know of a secret ink. And if you write on the paper with that ink, nothing shows up. If you can't read what's written there. But if you bring fire close to that paper, oh, something is written there on the paper, because the fire is able to reflect the writing on the paper.
Amen. Yeah.
You know, when I used to read the Bible in the beginning, I said, wow, I don't understand Deuteronomy. I don't understand the Bible, the Old Testament. I don't understand it looks so confusing. But when the Holy Spirit comes like a fire, you know, everything starts showing up. You know, oh, this is the word of God. You know, let me tell you, I'm so excited for this PCMAC, this beautiful conference. And I know God has a beautiful plan.
Amen.
And as God is going to reveal, as the Holy Spirit is honored here, and as the Lord and the Word of God is honored here, and I know, Pastor, some beautiful things are in the making. As God is going to shape up beautiful things. He's a master. He's the author and the finisher. And I want to sing this song, Psalm 122. I lift up my eyes to the hills, and where does my help come from? My help comes from the maker of heaven and earth. This is a beautiful Psalm 121. Parvaton ko dekhunga main. It's a beautiful, my favorite song. Shall we lift our hands and sing? My dear brother Bibi from Trivandrum. Hallelujah. Shall we lift up our hands and honor the Lord? Yes.
And this is what the word says.